Grand Prairie City employees are trading their keyboards and desks for work gloves and trash bags. On Friday, more than three dozen city workers teamed up with Keep Grand Prairie Beautiful to clean up litter on several miles of Beltline Road.
We gotta clean the city, make it look beautiful for future residents.
Is it hard work?
Easy work.
We just wanted to get out and try to make Grand Prairie look a little bit prettier and pick up some of the trash on the side of the road.
I would love to see more people sign up to volunteer to pick up litter in Grand Prairie, because every bit of litter that we pick up helps keep Grand Prairie clean and litter-free and more beautiful. In fact, Keep America Beautiful says that if everyone picked up 152 pieces of trash on the same day, we would be completely litter-free across the country.
The cleanup is part of the city's community inclusion initiative. It offers friendship hours to compensate employees 4 hours a month for doing community service.
You get to meet other people from the different departments, and I think that's the excitement. You know, you get to do something different, break up the monotony of the day, not to mention, just for a good cause, you get to hang out with some good people that you may not see on a day-to-day basis.
If you'd like more information about the Grand Prairie Community Inclusion Initiative, please visit gptx.org/inclusion.